Hey guys, Brayden here, and today I'm going to be doing a Q&A about myself. I'm just going to tell y'all about me, not like read your questions or nothing, but like, I'm just going to tell y'all about me. So, my name is Brayden Ray Salazar Bray Ray. So, my first name is Brayden, my middle name is Ray, my last name is Salazar, and my nickname is Bray Ray. And I was born 2008. And my birthday is November 19th. And, yeah. I was born in New Braunfels, Texas. And I live in a two-story house. Really big. And I like watching YouTube. When I'm bored, I watch YouTube or talk to y'all or like do videos and stuff. And I like watching Funnel Vision. Well, you know what? If you can't be enjoying them. I'm going to show the angle, but... Yeah, I'm watching Funnel Vision. Really cool channel. When I'm bored, I like watching it. Funnel Vision, the YouTube videos. Jake Paul, watch Guava Juice. CJ's All Cool and stuff like that. So, yeah. That's really cool. I'm sorry this video is a little weird, but I'm just doing it about myself. So, I'm going to tell you the electronics that I have. I have a computer, got a TV, got a PS4, I got a camera, like a GoPro, and I got... Y'all guys, my phone.
What are you doing? You're going to break something.
And I got a hoverboard. Yeah. If you don't believe me,
let's see the break.
That's the hoverboard.
Oh, nice.
No. That's the hoverboard right there. And that's pretty much it in my electronics. And what I wear mostly. I mostly wear like shorts, shirts, and like shoes. That's all that I really wear a lot. So that's that. And my favorite thing I ever got for my birthday. I have two favorite things. A hoverboard. Hoverboard and $101. For my birthday, people had ones like dollars and they poured it all on me and I picked it all up and I end up having $101. I spent it on two hats. One is a Cavaliers hat that I did a video last time of my hat collection. I had one with my name on the side and it showed a Cavaliers symbol. And I have another one and it shows a C of the Cavaliers in the finals. And it shows a signature of 23. On the side.
Yeah, okay, cool.
And that's my favorite thing I got for my birthday. My favorite thing to do in school is to eat and lunch, go to recess, and do specials. My favorite specials is PE, but sometimes we get in trouble a lot because the coach yells at us sometimes. And I like art. So those are all the specials I like. I like PE and arts. And I like music, but one of our music teachers retired. So we have a new one, but we don't really learn music. We just read books and read beats.
So Michael's just trying to help you because he's scaring me.
Recess, lunch, art, and PE. That's the favorite things to do at school. And I think that's the Q&A. I think that's the Q&A. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.